this difficulty. It's extremely hard. It's way too hard. But not because the game is well designed and it's designed to be hard or anything like that. The reason it's hard is because of what I would call artificial difficulty, okay? It's a term where, like, outside factors affect the gameplay, basically. Like, for example, okay, remember in Metroid Prime, where you would press forward on the left analog stick to go forward, which that makes sense, that's fine, okay. But then you press left and right to aim and not to move. Does that make any sense whatsoever? Let me answer that question. No, absolutely not. Guess what this is? Guess what button activates that trigger? R. You know, R, the button that you're supposed to use to, frickin' shoot, and there's just supposed to be a crosshair in the middle like that all the time. I mean, were they on drugs when they made this game? Did they not play Call of Duty or something? What was their problem? And then, to aim up and down, and to strafe, you use the other analog stick. Well, to be more specific, you use the C buttons on the N64 controller, but that's just a whole new can of worms right there. I'm not gonna touch that. So basically, I have it set up so that I can use both analog sticks, and it's still just a pile of crap. Like, I haven't even gotten around to trying to shoot this first guy yet. Let me try to shoot someone. It's not even working. You put the gun away. I'm pressing R, you know, the button that you use to shoot things in video games, and it's just pulling up the trigger. Let me try press. The only thing I didn't press yet is L, I think. And now it's just gun away again. I think I'm gonna assume that L is the button for shooting, because it seems to be chopping. Picked up KF7. I'm not retarded. That was an AK-47 I saw in his hands. Why they got it? Oh, yeah, guess what? It is L to freaking shoot that. I wonder how you reload. Probably, oh boy, button that is supposed to be for jumping. Who would have guessed? And then he puts the gun away again. What's gonna happen when that guy up there sees me? Because of the poor game design. No, don't put the gun away. What's he doing? There, I'm able to pick up some ammo. Reload the gun. No, don't put it away. Reload. See, the controls are inconsistent. And look. Oh, up is down, down's up, by the way. You know, you gotta have that more control. Switching out the gun again. I don't know what he's doing. He's on drugs. He's on cocaine. Just as they were when they made this game. This doesn't make any sense. Where's my health bar? This guy's shooting me. He can't even hit me through the glass. Oh my goodness, pull out the gun. No, don't pull it out. Put it away. I don't want to use that because I want to conserve my ammo. Now pull out the pistol. Now shoot him. That was the purpose of doing that. Was it pick up a sniper rifle? Oh boy. I'm sure it's real good. Probably has the most inferior scope I've ever seen.